And still on union matters, the election of the Association of Senior Civil Servants of Nigeria in Delta State has been marred by controversies as two factions now hold claims to the leadership position of the association. Now, while one group led by former chairman held election, another group unanimously chose a caretaker committee to run the affairs of the association. Iken Abechi has the reports, and after this report, David Alabi is standing by for news update, for business update.
At the secretariat of the association, which is also the venue for the fifth quadrennial delegates conference, tempers are high as these members seemed not to be satisfied with the electoral process. At the gates is a court injunction stopping the conduct of the election if the delegates list is not displayed. It took the intervention of security agents to restore peace here.
Solidarity forever for the union.
That's why we're talking now, there's no delegate list. And we have the feeling that they are going to Okido Hotel to conduct what I'll call an illegal election. A charade. And that one will not have anything to do with us. We are here for election and we are not here for selection. You cannot come and impose a candidate who have been compromised.
But in another location, the other faction, which has the support of the national body, conducted the election, and Martin Bullum emerged as the chairman with other executive members.
The election this morning, when we got to the planned venue, we saw some hoodlums trying to attack, even trying to overpower security men, so we had to change venue. And with the delegates followed us, and we moved them out, and we have been able to do the election.
Meanwhile, back at the secretariat, this faction, who now has possession of the union property, has inaugurated a caretaker committee to run the affairs of the union.
Now, whatever they are doing now, is that acceptable to us?
Yes.
Is that acceptable to us?
Yes.
Hey. Apollo cannot enter these premises as a chairman after today.
No. Yes.
Then I'm letting you all want to know today that the national president, Dr. Tommy, is destroying the son in Delta State.
Yes.
The last is obviously not heard about the crisis rocking the association. But while it is engulfed in the tussle, its major duty of fighting for the well-being of workers will remain on the back seat. Ikenna Amechi, TVC News, Asaba.